Serum will conveniently lose Durval and transport the mainframe.
These are helpful. Bitter, though. So much for being careful. I need this.
Ah, the machine riding Nora with the special spear. How lucky to come across you. I have a proposal. Come closer. Call me Fernand.
Hey, Fernand. My eyes are up here.
I'm looking at your spear. It's magnificent, but how does it work?
You stick the pointy end into the machine.
Yes, but how does it turn foe into friend?
It's simple, really.
Yes?
You wouldn't understand. Okay, Fernand. What's your proposal?
During the reign of that idiot Kaiju King, Outlanders often hid items of value from raiders. Well, I found one.
What is it?
A relic from the old ones. You probably would understand it better than I do. Unfortunately, it's too high for me to reach.
Uh-huh, and you want me to get it for you?
What a brilliant plan! You're a much better climber than I am, to be sure. Get it, bring it back, and we'll split the proceeds.
How about I see what it is first?
That works too.
What do you do exactly?
I'm a trader of fine tinkerings. I buy low, sell high.
But in this case, you wouldn't be buying.
Sometimes I find tinkerings as well.
I see. Let's say I'm interested. What do I need to do?
The relic rests on the rise of Dusk Mesa. Bring it to me at the Meridian Docks, and we will both profit.
We'll see about that.
Leave me alone, girl. Can't you see I'm searching the water?
Okay, what's wrong? Has someone fallen in?
No. Have you seen a girl of about 17 and... I can't even say it.
Are you afraid she jumped to her death?
I don't know. Alita. My only daughter. She's gone.
Who else is searching for her?
I demanded the guards look for her, but I can't put my hope in them. They say girls run off all the time at this age. Not my Alita. I've reached out to her friends, but they say they haven't seen her in weeks. Weeks! How could I not know? But they will look for her. I've searched everywhere, and then I thought maybe she might be here, in the water. By the sun!
Where did you last see her?
Just last night, in the house. She seemed better.
Was she ill?
She seemed withdrawn, sad. So I was pleased when she wanted to go out in the garden. That's the last I saw of her.
Has she done or said anything unusual?
She's been like a different person. She used to be such a happy girl, playing in the dirt with the boys.
What changed?
I don't know. She disagrees with me about everything. Hates the ceasefire. Thinks we never should have fought the war to begin with. It's been a month since I've seen her smile. She spends so much time in her room. I should have paid more attention.
I'm a good tracker. I could look for her. Where did you last see her?
In our garden. Please, maybe you'll find something I missed.
I'll do my best.
May the sun light your way.
Was the assassin really an Oseram?
Treacherous scum.
This is as high as we go. Okay. Not too much already. Another day passing. Hardy little plant. You'll help. Stocking up? Save these for the trail. Dusk Mesa. Now I need to find some place too high to reach, if I'm to believe anything Fernand said. There's definitely something up there. And it's empty.
Spear girl!
Of course.
You found it. The perfect location for an ambush. Now throw down that magnificent spear, and we'll let you live.
You've obviously heard of me. You know what I'm capable of. Why do you think this will turn out well for you?
I like the odds. Get her!
Why do I bother?
Don't let him sneak off! Letting fly! Not even close! Ah!
the last of them. But Fernand ran off. Right to the Meridian docks, I'll bet.
Tries to kill the Sun King, and Anora saves his life. I wouldn't believe it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
The Sun King's changing.
Oh no! Let me in! By fire and spit! Let me...
Oh, Fernand. Our deal is off.
Oh, it's you. How about a new deal? You could just cut off my finger, or my hand, or my left arm, but that's my final offer.
Tempting, but I want you to spread the word to all your crooked friends. Me and my spear are off limits from now on.
I can do that. What should I tell them?
Tell them how you barely escaped with your life. Get creative. You're good at that. I don't want to have to come find you again.
Understood. You won't hear from any of us ever again.
I'd better not. Like
some Osram girl applied to the city guard the other day.
What's in this bottle?
Amazing.
Ugh, it smells like ash or rotten eggs. I better pour that out. Aren't these for spying far away? Why would you need a spyglass in the garden? I guess she was doing some gardening. Something dug up. I must have left a trail.
Find anything in the garden?
Nothing definite yet. I'll let you know.
I barely turn a profit even in the best of times, especially since I usually hand out what I can to those in need. Would you care for some fruit? Better enjoy it before someone runs off with the rest of it.
Has someone been stealing from you?
Yes, almost every night. Not enough to force me to close shop, but definitely enough to hurt.
Have you found any sign of the thief?
Just a couple of old rinds near the storehouse. Not much to go on.
Is there anyone you suspect?
I've known most people here since childhood. None of them strike me as a food thief. You want to talk about other vices, however?
Why haven't the guards looked into it?
The guards blame the wildlife, but I doubt they believe it. I guess they have more to worry about than a woman and her livelihood.
I know how to track. I could look for the thief.
Really? Thank you. You could start in my storehouse by the river. Someone must be desperate to steal rather than just ask me.
I'll see what I can find.
The Sun King's grown too soft. Too much Osiram influence at the palace. What's he thinking letting Duval leave?
Move along. You have no need to loiter around here.
The petals end here, at the water. Could her father have been right, but at the wrong place? Ropes to tie up a boat that isn't here. Maybe she took the boat to that island over there. Looks like I'm in for a long swim. Brew that up later. The boat. This looks promising.
Is that you?
Stay back! It's not safe!
I'm not gonna leave you like this.
are you? How did you learn to fight like that? What are you even doing here?
Maybe you can start by answering a few of my questions. What are you doing on this island?
I come here to be alone.
Do you know your father fears you're dead?
Huh. I'm surprised he even noticed I was gone.
He has the whole village looking for you. He's worried.
The Snap Maw kept me. You took care of it, so thank you. I should be fine now.
Why did you bring flowers here?
No real reason. I'm trying to make this a place for us. For all of us.
Who's us? Is there someone else here?
No. No. I was going to surprise my friends with what I made. There's no one else here, obviously.
Let's go back to the village together.
I need to finish planting my garden. Just a little more time. I'll be fine, I promise.
You know, I think I'll take a little more time, too. To look around.
You don't need to do that.
I really do. Bedrolls. Two of them. And a set of cups. She must not have been alone here. Looks like Alita has a friend. Alita, if you came here to be alone, why are there two bedrolls? And don't lie to me this time.
By the sun, I don't know where he is.
Who?
A troll. He lights a fire signal when it's safe to meet him, but he's not here.
Who's a troll?
A friend I've known since childhood. I'd be planting in the garden and he'd dump worms down my back. I hated that. But the last few months we'd meet here and everything was different. We talked for hours. He helped me plant that garden. I couldn't wait to see him again. It's like I'm dead and only come alive when I'm here with him. Do you know what that's like?
I can't say that I do. Why keep this all secret?
Troll is a soldier for the Karja in Shadow, stationed at the outpost across the lake. It's treason for us to even meet. How could I tell my father? How could I tell anyone?
Well, then how did you two arrange to meet here?
We came here as kids. After he left, I would come back sometimes. One day, I surprised him here. He smiled from ear to ear. We sat and played like we had as kids, but war had changed him. Changed us both. We weren't kids anymore. We started meeting in secret. He'd light a fire to signal it was safe for him to leave his post at the Citadel, but last night...
He didn't come?
I've been waiting all night and all day. I haven't seen anyone but you.
Enough of this. You have to go back.
Please, if you came all this way, will you look for a troll? He lit the fire on the island not far from here. If I go, he could be killed. We could break the ceasefire. But Anora wouldn't. I didn't mean for any of this to happen. I'm so sorry.
I'll find him if I can, as long as you go home to your father.
I will. But please come find me there. I can't sleep. I can't breathe knowing a troll could be out there, hurting.
Ah!
what's left of the fire. Looks like some sort of scuffle, ending with someone being dragged away. That must be a troll. Quite a few guards there.
Hard to believe that thing fought.
Maybe there's another way in.
I tell you, traitors are everywhere.
I don't know about that.
Sure. As soon as it gets a little hard, people give up. Want to do the easy thing instead of the right thing. Listen to him.
Can't scare me. Got a live one! Troll. Are you a troll? Alita sent me.
Alita? I was gonna ask her to leave with me. To go into the Outlands. Somewhere out in the sun where no shadow could reach us. But we wouldn't have made it. They would have followed me. I know now. Alita. Tell her they never learned about our island. she's safe. Give her this. Tell her it's worth it.
A troll? Poor troll. And poor Alita.
Some Osram girl applied to the city guard the other day. Amazing. I have to take over my brother's ship.
Don't say it. I know he's gone.
The Shadow Carja found him. But you should know, he never betrayed you. He wanted you to have this key.
It's a key to the lock he gave. He said our lives were locked together. Thank you for bringing it back. For all you did for us.
He said it was worth it. All of it. Are you all right?
No. I will be soon.
Are you saying what I think you're saying? Alita, no. Look at me. Look at me. I can't imagine how you're feeling, but you don't have to go it alone. Your father was crushed when he thought you were dead.
Crushed? He still treats me like a perfect doll, his prized possession. No. With the Troll gone, I'm all alone. It isn't worth it.
Wait, Alita. I was wrong about what a Troll said. He didn't say it was worth it. He said it is worth it. All of it. Our losses can feel overwhelming. But they remind us of our connections to others. To a troll. Even to your father. A troll would have wanted you to remember that and go on. I know it. Now, will you?
I'll try.
Please, let me get your father. Will you talk to him?
I guess.
How did you get so close to the Sun King? The Ocelot. No.
I should have given you a token for your kindness in finding Alita. Is something wrong?
Alita needs you to listen. Right now, go to the garden, quickly.
I will. At once.
Always stay bright. Always stay alert. That's what I say.
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
Without a trial, Father. He and I were together. I didn't want you to...
A trial? Yes, I remember him. From when you two are no taller than the flowers in your mother's garden. But he went west.
They never found out about us.
Some
he didn't tell them.
To the city guard
even
the other
when
day.
Oh,
amazing.
All that time spent writing edicts, I thought my work was keeping you safe from this war. It was all just parchment.
Thank you.
That'll keep my stomach quiet.
I'm so sorry.
I wish I'd known. All this time, what people go through.
This will be quick. Now they're hunting me. Going down fast. I'll find a use for you. That's it. Nothing to see here. I need to keep my kit dry. Down here. Now, what were you doing out here? This isn't a cave. It's a room. Getting in. A holographic interface. These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There. Fits. I just need to slot in one more. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time.
cage of the old ones. But how do I get to it? This old place. I haven't been here in years. Wonder what I can find.
Record our thoughts for posterity. Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go. I saw them lining up in the community room, like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Jonna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid.
machines have been driven wild.
Mother's heart. It seems so empty now. Everyone who can has gone to the mountain.
The bravest of us have gone down. Thank you.
I'm gonna need you. Mount on its way.